changing the screenshot save folder on macOS. As you may know, macOS is set to place all screenshots on the desktop. What if there was a way you could put your screenshots somewhere else on your Mac instead on the desktop? To do this, first you create a folder anywhere on your Mac for this purpose, and you can then use it to store all screenshots that you capture on your Mac. In this example, I have created a folder called Screenshots in the Documents directory. Next, go ahead and open Terminal. You find Terminal in Finder Applications Utilities. Now enter the following command. Hit space after location, and then drag and drop the screenshot folder you created into Terminal, and hit Enter. Next, enter the following command into Terminal and hit Enter. This will reset the system user interface server on your machine, so that it recognizes the changes you just made. And it's done. Now whenever you take some screenshots, it will save it to the new screenshot folder. Now to change the screenshot save folder back to desktop. Do the same, just replace to the correct path of the desktop folder, normally located after the user directory. And you reset it to the default saved screenshots folder, the desktop. If this video was useful to you, subscribe and I see you in the next videos. Cheers.